Hello, church family. It's Lauren White with the Net News for the week of January 27th. Your financial gifts to the Net are very much appreciated, and we remind those who use our offering envelopes to use the same name each time you give to help ensure your offering is recorded to the correct giving record. In a large and growing congregation as this, it is most helpful to write your first name, middle name, or initial, and last name each time, as well as another identifier, such as a date of birth, phone number, or address, to help our trustees know they are recording the donation to the correct individual. Your 2018 contribution statements to the Net will be prepared by January 31st and emailed to the address in our membership database. If you need to update your email address, please write your name on a contribution envelope and include all information that needs updating. You can drop the envelope in the offering basket or at the Welcome Center. Anyone who needs a printed statement can request it from the trustee in the ministry office across from pastor's office beginning January 27th. The Net's 2019 Spring Break College Tour Bus is almost full. Submit your application and deposit today at the Welcome Center and get ready to tour Alabama and Florida HBCUs April 1st through 6th. The cost is $320 per person. Make your deposit of at least $50 now by cash, check, or debit card. A second payment is due February 17th and final payment is due March 17th. As we continue to increase our security efforts to focus on your safety at the Net, we are looking for former or current law enforcement and military personnel to serve on our safety and security team. If you are interested in serving, please email Sister Althea Jackson or sign up at the Welcome Center. Burnett Avenue is starting a Cub Scout pack for kindergarten through fifth grade. Our first pack meeting for scouts and parents will be in our multi-purpose room Tuesday, January 29th at 7 p.m. Listen up, lovers! Burnett Avenue is in its 130th year, and we're seeking 130 couples to attend our annual For Lovers Only Relationship Conference, The Power of One Accord, from Philippians 2, verse 2. We've changed the format and waived the fee. We're just asking you to register and give us 4 hours on Saturday morning to help strengthen your relationship and tighten the bond between you as a couple. So whether you're married, engaged, or crazy in love, join us Saturday, February 9th from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. here at the Net. Lunch will be provided. And on Sunday, February 10th, during the 10 a.m. worship experience, we'll have a mega vow renewal ceremony. Don't forget, it's all free, but you must register on our website by clicking the For Lovers Only banner or register at the Engage Station. And for those couples planning to get married this year or next year, please take advantage of our free premarital seminar that begins February 21st. Couples are led through a 7-week course on Thursdays from 7 to 8:30 p.m. by Reverend Tony Overton, Master of Arts in Biblical Counseling. This seminar or similar counseling is a requirement for couples who want Pastor Shull to officiate their wedding. Sign up today by clicking the pre-marriage banner on our website. That's all for this week's edition of the Net News. Be blessed and be a blessing.